Talented filly, a lot of bumping going on in the stretch, but you prevailed.
I mean, I'm in the rail, you know, my filly just giving me everything. This is the kind of horse that you want to ride every day, you know. She saw the hole in the 3-8 point. She want to get in there so quick. And I said, just wait, wait. It make it a little harder than I thought, but she got the job done and she fought for it. And I think she deserved the win more than me.